Hey, what's up, everyone? This is going to be a big video here, so bear with me. There's a lot I got to cover. Everything I picked up this week, as well as some mail calls that I have. Instead of me making a bunch of videos, I'm going to put everything in this one video. So you just see a couple of the first appearance Black Spider-Man suit. These are a couple of my favorite comics that I own. Have them there covering up those other ones. So that Lambo pile there, that's my Thursday haul. Wednesday, Tuesday, and that sign I picked up first pile was Sunday. Might have seen some of these on my Instagram feed. And I haven't posted my new comic book day haul on there yet, but I plan on doing that tonight. Just haven't got everything together because Wednesday my shop was sold out on a couple variants I wanted, and so Thursday I had to go to a different shop. So what you see here is four different comic book shops that I got all this from. Sunday was a shop about 45 minutes from my house. Didn't have much there, but I did happen to find a couple back issues that I wanted. Weapon H. I'm going to show you that right now. But I want to give a quick shout out to Lord of the Long Box. I didn't know about KRS Comics, told me about them. I learned about this exclusive from them. They were sold out. I was lucky enough to find the copy. Flip Mode Comics had it on Instagram. Shout out to Philip over there. Thank you for that one. Really like this cover. Really badass. So go check out them two guys. Lord of the Long Box on YouTube, TiVo, Lord of the Long Box Instagram as well. I watch them guys every week on YouTube with their videos. Pretty cool. Well, anyways, let me try to get into this haul. I got a lot to cover, as well as some of the, like I said, the packages that I got this week. I got one Thursday, Friday, and I got one today. Alright, let me catch my breath. Okay, this is what I grabbed up Sunday. You wanted $10 for this. This is the cover. The thing came in, I put in a new backboard and I put a new plastic on it. I told him it was only worth 10 bucks a minute, this ain't it. So I grabbed it for 5 bucks. What journal? Punisher. So there's that Weapon X I was talking about. I have all the other ones. I didn't have 5. Didn't have 7, which is a couple keys there for the Weapon H. This is a variant for 165. I didn't have that variant. Really cool. Like that. Here's one my shop sold out. I was able to pick that one up at that shop. Old Man Hawkeye. Sick cover. I believe that's a first appearance. Symbiont. Infinite something, I don't know. Best of Batman. Best Man issue. I believe I have the variant. I didn't have this one. This one's awesome with the Joker on the cover. So that was it for my Sunday haul. So Tuesday I went to a different shop and I was able to find some pretty cool back issues. We had a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff was, I'd have to say the greens weren't that great, but they were all, he has a lot of awesome selection here, a lot of books. Gotta love the Infinity War. I believe this is the first appearance of Speedball. I was very happy with this one. Wolverine Uncanny X-Men covers. I got a good deal on these. I paid $25 for all 4, and they're worth more than that. And the grades are pretty good. I've been trying to track a good grade, and these are really good. So I'm happy with it. This Classic Man miniseries back in the 80s. Grab number 1. X-Factor. Classic X-Men. awesome Conan comics he had there. A lot of the keys were missing, like first appearance of Red Sonja. That's a first appearance of someone. This is a good one. Conan. Found this awesome Submariner. Classic Thor battle. Submariner. This is the first appearance of Manfish. He has some spawns there. He's trying to sell the whole set for $150, which I really couldn't get. And I already have some issues already. This is the first appearance, so I decided to grab another copy. This one I didn't have, which is another first appearance. And with the Spawn movie coming out, with the rumor of Jamie Foxx being Chapel, I grabbed a couple extra copies of, I think this is the first appearance of Chapel, or the storyline about him killing the Spawn or something. Couldn't find 13, which I believe is the only key to that story. Awesome Jack Kirby, Fantastic Four. Some Micronauts. And there's a lot to go through, yes. Classic Iron Man. There's another Iron Man. Gotta love those yellow covers. I believe that's the first appearance of that character. Don't know his name right now. First appearance of that guy. So if you see these in the wild, those are a couple good keys. Found some awesome Jet Li books. Batman, early Batman. I believe this is the first appearance of Hush. And we got some more Stan Lee. Poison Ivy. Awesome art. Not sure, I believe this one's a reprint. Found some pretty cool old Batman ones. Give you a closer look on that. That's an awesome one right there with the Batgirl. All these Batmans are keys for some reason, one or another. Like this one's the origin story of Two-Face. That's a good one. Awesome cover. Love those yellow covers. This is the first appearance of this Super Saber and Crimson Commando. Millions of those out there. Just gotta love those X-Men covers. And here is cameo appearance of Gambit. So that's a good one. If you can't afford the first appearance, go for that one. So that's what I did. I was lucky to find that one in the wild too. Those are hard to find. X-Men annuals. Okay, that's the Tuesday run. Well, yeah, that was a big, like I said, that place I went to, he had a lot of good stuff. So this is New Comic Book Day. Here's one of my favorite covers for that day. Awesome cover. I grabbed that up, New Comic Book Day haul. It's that variant. Awesome. Gotta get my War Machine Punch to run. Since I got all those already from 218 on. I think I have 217 as well. Venom number 2 that came out too as well Wednesday. This I thought was the first appearance Cruise, but I believe it's the Green Lantern Corps. I'm not sure, I gotta double check that. But I just grabbed it off the back shelf. This So yeah, that my shop, a lot of the variants were sold out already. So I grabbed the leftovers. A couple of the, like one of the 1 in 25 Thors were gone. So I grabbed the basic low price ones. This weekend's comic, Starboy, grab that. Magic the Order. That looks good. Stellar. And so that was for Wednesday. So Thursday I went to a different shop looking for what my shop was sold out of. And I found some pretty cool stuff. I was able to find some cool back issues. I found the Deadpool variant that my shop didn't have. Deadpool Assassins. Oops. So I grabbed this Lambo. Couple back issues. This girl. I grabbed another 218. Can't go wrong. First appearance of Punisher War Machine. Another copy of that one. Grab another copy of that one. Was able to find this Green Lantern variant. Awesome. These are the two that were sold out in my shop that I wanted. Forgot to grab Man of Steel, so I grabbed a copy of that. Wonder Woman variant. Miracle Man variant. Cool. Miracle Man number 9. Picked up my X-Men blue. Grab Logan. Saw it's there, number 1 issue, so I figured I'd give it a shot. And I heard this storyline was really good. So I grabbed number 2. I had a pink comic cover before. And I'm catching up on my Oblivion collection. I have the other ones. Guys, that Deadpool Assassins that I picked up, and I was able to grab the series of the Elektra comic book series that he's stepping on in the photo, which is pretty cool. So, you can see that there. That's the same book that he's stepping on. And for $25, I grabbed the whole series, the whole mini-series. Here's one. Number 2. And they all look really good condition. Cool glasses, man. That's awesome. I hope he does another cover like that with Deadpool. And I was able to find this back issue. $7 for a first appearance of Cloak and Dagger. Because it's not in very, very great condition. So that's why I think he wanted 15 for it. I said, you're crazy. That thing is beat. It's got a fold here. Bunch of spine ticks and cracks. So for $7 ain't bad. And I got an extra copy. Okay, that's it for the hauls. Whew, that was a lot of stuff. Now to get to the unboxing. Before that, I just want to say, when you order stuff, you just hope that the person you're getting it from knows how to package it, does a good job so it doesn't arrive damaged, and you don't end up with something like this. This gentleman, he sent this to me. This is what it looked like when I opened the box, when I opened up the package. It was like this. And the corner got damaged in the process.
because in the pictures on eBay, it didn't have that. So, yeah, he didn't tape it to the box. He didn't reinforce it with anything. And the box wasn't even labeled fragile at all. Nothing on there. And on the other side, obviously, is a shipping label, which I can't show. But yeah, I ended up getting damaged. And yeah, that's how you get a bad review on eBay. So hopefully none of these are damaged in the process, because I'm pretty sure they ain't, because it's packaged
right.
So we'll start with what I got. Thursday in the mail. Let me see what this is. This one here, I forget what it is. So let me open it up. Not bad, see it didn't shift anywhere. And he's got it inside there, so he's got two backboards. So it's well protected. So good job on that. Let's see what I got. Green Lantern. Nice looking book. Paid $6 for this thing. And it's a first appearance of something, so it's some type of key. Good book. Especially with the announcement of the new Green Lantern movie. They make a movie with those characters. Who knows? Maybe the book will be worth something. So this one here, this is from Midtown Comics. This is a an exclusive from Midtown in New York. And I really like this one. Let's just get this opened up and I'll show you why I really like it. Yeah, well packaged, hopefully. Excuse me. Oh, yeah. Awesome. So, there it is, Spider-Man 800 connected variant. Long Venom number one. I'm really surprised they didn't tape the back of this. I don't understand. Things shifting around. Might have see the ink there. See the ink smear? Almost looks like an ink smear came off of here, the purple. Awesome books. So you can see why I really had to get it. Awesome. That's what came Tuesday. Yeah, I went a few days without opening.
Here's
a
big one.
Big box. Alright, let's open this bad boy up. Thank you. bubble wrap stuff. Well, package, right? Let's see. Look at that.
This thing rolled in a bag of air. Nice.
Nice. That's how you send a comic book. Not naked inside a box like this. Oh, that's a lot. So this is Avengers No Surrender story line there. With the first appearance of Immortal Hulk and Victory and some other characters. Let's see if I can get this in order. With shipping, I paid $27 for all these. That's it for that. That was an awesome run. Oh, almost dropped him. Still mint. Alright, last package. This one came today.
Let's see what we got here. Another eBay buy. So far, so good. Usually when they put it in these type of packaging, the comic book usually arrives in good shape.
Oh, more tape. All right. Covering it on the other side. Hard cardboard on this side. Tricky trying to cut this tape without damaging the comic book. Jeebus, he's got backboard on there too. Alright.
is good because it arrived safe. Unlike the first appearance of Rogue here, which got damaged.
I'm on.
Oh, I see. First appearance of Gwen Stacy. That's why you definitely want to keep this in good condition. This is the third printing, though. This is not the first printing.
Yeah, I wish it was.
Still a nice book.
I like this cover anyways.
That's it. Thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to sub for more videos. And see you next Wednesday. If I can get my video up in time this time around. All right. Peace.